a big deal, just helps me breathe. It's okay, I work it all out. I go higher, higher, so I don't fall. Been the one's never going back now. I'm sorry, I'll never come.
Our channel. So for today's video, we are here na naman sa hotel. So we are here at Kingsford, Manila. Okay, so tayo ay na-treat na naman dahil meron tayong mga gala-gala for today's video. We will be watching the pyro musical fireworks again sa MOA. So kaya dito naman tayo nag-stay kung last time nasa Phoenix tayo. Dito naman tayo para mga iba naman, okay? Okay, so I will give you a quick room tour. Alam ko marami na kayong nakita mga ganitong room tour, pero tignan natin, baka may mga nabago or whatsoever. Okay, so from the door, maliit lang talaga siya. Para siyang, kasi kapatid niya si Savoy, si Belmont. Yan, so halos pare-pare sila ng style ng room and yung size, okay? So let's see, from here, we're going to the CR. And maliit lang. Okay, direct, just show them the, yan, meron mo shampoo, shower gel as usual, and then may handheld shower, mirror, then ito yung kanilang toiletries, yan, ganyan lang siya kasimple. And then we have the toilet, and always continue check talaga guys yung CR, kung kompleto yung mga nasa loob, like the toiletries and the towel. So, upon checking ko kanina, wala yung bath towel. They only have the hand towel. So, tingnan ko pa agad sa housekeeping. Guys, dapat lagi yung ginagawa yon na i-check muna lahat ng gamit sa room kasi para maiwasan natin na ma-charge sa atin kahit hindi naman natin pa nagagalaw yung mga gamit sa kwarto, di ba? So, nireport ko kagad na wala yung dalawang bath towel. So, binigyan naman na tayong kanina lang. So, lagi nyo gawin yun guys ha. Report nyo kagad kung ano yung kulang. Kasi baka sabihin nila, inuwi nyo. I-charge yun sa inyo. Okay, so, that's it. Just a friendly. That is just a friendly reminder from Light TV. Okay, and we have a full-size mirror. Ayan. Okay, and then so, ayan. Andito yung remote nung aircon. Ayan siya. Medyo naguguluhan pa paano gamitin. Tapos medyo nagigitan pa ako. Then, open closet lang siya. Ganyan lang siya. But they have a safety deposit box. Ayan, mamaya. Ganyan natin yan. Kasi punta tayong MOA. Ayan. And then, simple lang. Miss bed, side table. Then, queen size bed. So, wala pa ako nakikita ang king size sa kahit anong Mega World except yung mga 5-star nila. Pero Savoy, Belmont, Kingsford, puro queen size. Correct me if I'm wrong, pero lagi napuntahan kong tatlong yun. Puro queen size. Oh, good. Iba naman yung bed kasi Savoy sobrang lambot. Then, they have the TV. I-check ko pa, parang 32 inches na direct. I-check ko pa kung may Netflix. Pero, I doubt kung meron. Parang pare-pares lang sila. Then, meron tayong working table here. Ayan. They provide naman coffee. Tapos may dalawang mineral water. Ayan. Telephone. And then, what we have for the may maliit na sofa. Yung nakuha natin green is partial bay view. Try mo nga there kung magiging against the light. Move ka pa. Yan! Yan, yan, yan. Yan, may partial bay view tayo. At syempre, yung west side, ginagawa. Sabi lang hotel. So, yun lang. Kasi puno na daw yung mga view ng May Opada. Actually, hindi siya puno. Sinabi lang sa akin na dito lang kami ilagay. Kasi we wanted na sama-sama kami. Tatlong rooms kasi to. So, we wanted na sama-sama. So, ito yung floor na may available na magkakatabi kami ng kwarto. Okay? So, yun lang guys. So, update ko na lang kayo regarding sa another video for the pool, breakfast. Check pa natin yan. So, sana maisingit natin yung pool kasi we will be kumawa pa. Okay, yun lang guys. So, thank you for watching. And I will see you again. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my videos. Bye guys. Ciao!